Good day and welcome back to our channel, or should I say good evening. This evening we're going to talk about the legend of guardian bells. So as the legend goes, there are spirits within the roadway, gremlins if you will, that for some reason are incredibly attracted to motorcycles. That I get. So these gremlins, these spirits, they cause all sorts of strange mechanical issues to happen on our bikes as we travel. These gremlins also cause strange things to just appear on the roadway in front of us, just like that one shoe mysteriously that we all seem to have seen out on the roadway. So the legend says if you take a guardian bell, such as this, and you affix it to your motorcycle at the lowest possible point close to the roadway, the shape of the bell attracts the gremlin or the spirit into the bell, and then as you ride, the noise the bell makes drives these things crazy, and they jump out of the bell, they jump off of your bike, and they leave you well enough alone. So you don't have mysterious mechanical issues or those strange things appearing on the roadway in front of you. The legend also says that if you give a bell to somebody, that bell that's given as a gift actually has twice the amount of power to capture than release these gremlins. Interesting. You can choose whether or not you believe any of this, but the next time you're at a bike rally or see a group of bikes, take a look at the bottom. I guarantee some of those bikes are going to have guardian bells. Thanks for watching and have a great day.